Here on this 1902 Evolution by Blue Wave Boats, we're going to show out the middle of a lake that this boat is virtually unsinkable. What we're going to do is we're going to simulate a failure of the 3-inch Pro Series drain system. We've taken a knife and cut halfway through the 3-inch hose. The bilge has begun to fill with water, as you can see, but the boat will only take on so much water due to the amount of foam we put into the boats. The auto bilge has kicked in and started to get the water out of the bilge. What we're going to simulate here is that the auto bilge has failed along with the drain system by unhooking the battery. The water is no longer coming in, the boat is in a full operable condition, completely safe for your family, the floor is completely dry, no water has even come in even though the bilge is almost full. Now we're going to hook the battery back up and show that this boat is in full operable condition even with the bilge completely full and a 3-inch hole in the bottom of the bilge open to the lake. Get back to the ramp with your boat, put it on the trailer, drain the bilge, and then take it to your nearest Blue Wave dealer for service, and your boat's ready to go.